Kindly explain the role and importance of the Large Hadron Collider, CERN, in modern science and its future of humanity. What led to the scientists to put Lord Nataraj's statue outside the facility? As there are some ongoing conspiracies about the link of the statue and the activities going on there, I have been asking this question since the last 7 live sessions. I am very sorry I didn't see your question. I found it, thankfully. So please clear this up if you know anything. Okay, Deepak. So what is the Large Hadron Collider? The Large Hadron Collider is a powerful particle accelerator. It accelerates protons, mostly charged particles, protons, to almost the speed of light. So it accelerates them to extremely high velocities, and it imparts enormous amounts of energy to these particles. And it collides them head-on. So proton beams colliding head-on. And when two protons collide in this manner, they get smashed up and a whole bunch of debris flies out. And the debris that flies out depends not just on the mass of the two protons, but also on the energy that is imparted to the protons. So a lot more comes out because of the E equals MC squared relationship. And it is hoped that it is by observing these collisions and these high energy wreckages of particles that we may find some new physics or some new phenomena or some new particles. And this super collider is able to, I think, create millions of collisions per second when it is running and fully operational. So this is what has enabled us to discover the last missing link in the standard model of physics, which was the Higgs boson, which is the gauge boson that imparts mass to various subatomic particles. So without the Higgs boson, there would be no mass in the universe, and the universe would be a very different place. So this is the one major discovery this particle accelerator has done. So that's what the Large Hadron Collider is. It is the most expensive scientific instrument ever built. It's the most powerful collider ever built. And it has succeeded in discovering this last missing piece of the standard model. Is there any conspiracy going on there? None that I know of. Yes, there is a statue of the Lord Shiva, Lord Nataraj, outside of CERN. And I think it has been placed there as tribute or homage to the god that is believed to be the creator and eventual destroyer of the universe, which is kind of in line with the Big Bang theory. I mean, the creation at least is in line. We don't know how the universe will end eventually, but if it is indeed destroyed at some point, it is, well, one could say that it is the Lord Shiva who does this. So that is the only reason why the god has been put there. He's the creator and the eventual destroyer of the universe. So it is in honor of this great god that his statue is put there. There is no link. There is no scientific reason for putting the statue there. There is no link between the statue and the scientific experiments that are going on inside. And as far as I know, there is no conspiracy of any kind in CERN or in the Large Hadron Collider. So that is the best I can answer this question. I know that you're looking for some conspiracy link. I am very sorry. I don't have any answer to any conspiracy. I don't know of any conspiracy or any scientific link between what's happening scientifically and inside this facility and the statue. So as far as I understand, it's just to honor the great God who creates and eventually destroys the universe.